Darwin, we have to shut down the satellite control center fast. There should be a computer terminal up ahead that's linked to the CCTV. I'm picking up life form readings. It's a scientist from the chip production facility.
I'll see what they have to say.
I'm with a special unit called, G-Force. I could use some help here. Like, how do I shut down this control center? And fast.
G-Force, huh? You sound awfully familiar.
Clock's ticking, guys.
Okay, here's what you do. Disable the main satellite dish that the Saberling network uses to control the appliances worldwide. Once you do that, we can shut down that entire wing of the building. And that should end this madness.
We'll send you a key card now so you can open the door in there. Good luck.
Are you sure that's a good idea, Elaine? I mean, what if it's intercepted?
Intercepted? It won't be intercepted. You are such a worrier. All right, G-Force man, get ready.
Here.
Thank you.
I've reached the communication control, but I've got to get up to the satellite dishes. What's the best way forward?
There's gotta be a door controlled by a keycard in that room. Just activate it, ride the elevator.
Thanks. Couldn't do this without you. She's doing a better than good job keeping me away from that satellite thing. In other words, I'm trapped. Any ideas, guys? Great plan, Blaster. I'll do just that.
Thank you.
and security. Could be useful.
I wonder if they're also good for cleaning rugs.
I wouldn't know that, unless you count Blaster as a rug.
Hey! You said that would remain between us!
I did say sorry.
Heading to the satellite complex now. How we doing, team?
Making progress on Yanshu's signal.
And I'm keeping all the exfils clear, Mr. D.
And I'm standing by too, Darwin.
Good, let's wrap this mission up.
I don't think so, Darwin. It's time for you to witness the true power of my ultimate creation.
Yanshu!
Sabling appliances are doing? Crazy, huh?
I wouldn't want to be a shareholder in Sabling after this.
Wait. Look up there. Something in the sky. Meteors.
Jeff! Come here, quick! The news is showing things. Falling from space!
So-called space junk. Falling to Earth. I believe we can go to some amateur footage.
Oh, man. They're heading straight for us!
out of here!